Hi, my name's John Rankin. I'm the hatchery manager at the Magic Valley Fish Hatchery, where we raise steelhead for Idaho anglers. Magic Valley Steelhead Hatchery is owned by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and operated by Idaho Fish and Game. The hatchery is located in Filer, Idaho. We raise 1.5 million smolts that are released in 4 different locations in the Salmon River drainage. It's April, and it's time to ship the fish out. They are now 8.5 inches. Here the crew is crowding the fish down the raceway towards the fish pump. The specialty fish pump moves both fish and water up to a dewatering tower. Here is where the fish and the water are separated. The fish are only out of the water for a couple of seconds before they are put on the truck where both water and oxygen are available to them. Each truck is preloaded with 42-degree water. Each of the 5 tanks can hold 1,000 pounds of fish, which equates to 4,500 fish. That makes a total of almost 25,000 fish per truck. Here, the oxygenated water is being circulated by pumps. The hatchery has 4 different release sites. These fish are being released in the Pisimaroy River below the fish hatchery. The pump can't quite get all the fish, so the last of the fish have to be netted onto the truck. This is one of 77 loads of fish destined for the Salmon River during the month of April. Here we are at the Pisimaroy River below the fish hatchery, where the smolts will start their migration to the ocean. They will spend 2 years in the ocean before they return to Idaho to provide fishing opportunity for Idaho anglers.